A woman is facing charges for calling 911 more than 40 times. Bernalillo County deputies say 33-year-old Emerald McDaniel calls saying she is in pain and scared. She is also accused of reporting a false alarm to 911.